Imran's biggest overseas success up to date. No, it has surpassed all his earlier films.
This film is really, really very emotional. A franchise for me. I'm very, very attached to the franchise of Jannat. Back in 2008 was a landmark film, and this one again taking it to the next level. Zara sa, zara sa. Whoa.
Lage tu khafa sa. Whoa. Well, it's my first film, so obviously I'm very excited about the market that it's reached, and I would really, really like to thank you, everyone. Especially Vishesh Film, Mukesh sir, Mahesh sir, because they always give new talent a chance to be launched and they believe a lot in them.
It was a really difficult film to shoot on the streets of Delhi, and full marks to my production team and to my talent that, you know, braved very difficult crowds and made this film possible.
I've always wanted to be a strong mass actor. इसलिए जिस किस्म की फिल्म्स ही मिली हैं, विशेष फिल्म्स में जिस किस्म के स्क्रिप्ट्स मिले हैं, it all somewhere built me that way.
We are rating it.